Guys, now in this video I just want to show it to you. There is a netting, just we need to understand the dynamic net. So for example, if you see here, I just go there and I'm able to ping this, right? 4.2.2.2, which I can able to ping. So for example, if you say www.google.com, I can able to see the ping. And if you say ping 4.2.2.2, I can able to ping. So here, I just want to show it to you, there is a policy. You can go here in the network. If you see here, there is a NAT. So by default, there is a dynamic NAT and one-to-one NAT. So we already seen in the previous video how to do the one-to-one NAT. If you see the dynamic NAT, by default, I have added one policy, which is any trusted network to external network. Means, whatever it's there in the trusted network, which is 172.16.1 network, can translate with your external network. External network means which is your ISP, which is connected there. And now what I'm going to do, I'm going to remove this, say S. Then after that, before that, what I'm trying to do, I'll keep continuous ping so that we will understand what's happening exactly. Then after that, you can say, okay. Then click save into your Firefox. Then after that, read, write. Then after that, click OK. Then save this. Then save this. So now say OK. Now if you see here, the ping is going to drop now because there is no netting in your box. That's the reason I didn't get the ping in previously. So what you are going to do now, just click on the NAT, then after that click add. Let's say here from 172.16.1.0/network24 should translate with your external network. Then after that you can click OK. Let's see here whether it's going to work or not. Then click save, admin, read, write. Then click OK now. Save this in the same file, replace it, click OK. Now if you see here whether the ping is going to start or not, see here, now the ping is started now. So this is, you can say it as a dynamic NAT or you can say dynamic PAT, so which is going to translate with a single public IP. So that's what I can able to see it here. Even if you want to see here ping www.google.com, so I can able to ping the Google site without any issues. Even I can able to open the Google page as well, if you see here, so that I can able to see whatever I would like to do it. So right now my traffic which is going to pause it from my firewall, see here. So everything is possible to do this. Whatever you want to do, you can do it. So this is the way how you can do the NAT. So all the policies which I have shown here, it's very, very easy and very simple to add it. And you can see here what type of traffic is flowing from your firewall. You can able to see all the stuff. So if you want to do any kind of NAT, just go to the network. Then after that, click NAT. Then you can able to see it here, whatever NAT you want to do it. So it's very, very easy stuff, guys. There is no difficult there. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you see you in next video.